Let's make artichoke and spinach dip. In a little bit of olive oil, saute 9 ounces of fresh spinach and a can of artichoke hearts. Then mix with a head of roasted garlic, 8 ounces of cream cheese, 8 ounces of Italian cheese blend, 1/4 cup of Parmesan, and a teaspoon of pepper. Place in an oven-safe dish, top with Parmesan, and bake at 400 degrees for 12 to 15 minutes. Enjoy, my love!